also the similarity is are that Tyson Chandler became the vocal leader of the Dallas Mavericks.
Rondo somehow got that to go in. He got bumped and flipped it up and in. And the Garden has gone quiet again, much like the Celtics did to this Knick crowd on Friday night.
And Tony Douglas.